Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Calculating the distance between zip codes in Python involves using a postal code database or a geocoding service to obtain the latitude and longitude coordinates for each zip code, and then applying a distance formula such as the haversine formula to calculate the distance between two sets of coordinates. Here's a step-by-step tutorial on how to calculate the distance between zip codes in Python using the haversine formula. 1. Install required libraries. Make sure you have the geopy library installed, which provides easy access to geocoding services. You can install it using pip. 2. Get latitude and longitude coordinates for zip codes. You can use a geocoding service like nominatim from geopy to get the latitude and longitude coordinates for zip codes. Here's an example code snippet to get the coordinates for a zip code. 3. Calculate distance using the haversine formula. Now, you can calculate the distance between two sets of latitude and longitude coordinates using the haversine formula. Here's a function that does that. 4. Calculate distance between zip codes. Now you can use the get_coordinates function to get coordinates for two zip codes and then calculate the distance using the haversine_distance function. This tutorial shows how to calculate the distance between zip codes in Python using the haversine formula. You can extend this code to calculate distances between multiple zip codes or integrate it into a larger application as needed.